did you find this guy?
Give me a break, Pete.
Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR. This new guy? I'm not feeling it.
Again?
Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change. New plan. We do a walkthrough of the inside first, then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do.
Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole. Happy?
Ecstatic.
Are we rolling? All right, let's go.
Get out of the way.
It's locked.
After you.
So, why are we in hell this time?
Do you ever prep?
What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sound? Ooh, is it haunted? Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
How long do you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Clancy, get a shot of this. Let's make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seat, apparently.
Ah, shit! I know I should have worn my good shoes. Oh, shit. Glad I had my shots. Although, this would make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think? Andre? Andre! Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre went? Where is he? Unfucking believable! This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy, you stick with me. What the fuck was that? Did you hear that? Andre? Where the fuck is he? Andre, where are you, man? Fucking kidding me. All right, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
Jesus. Okay, fine.
Welcome to the family, son.
Thank you. Don't you die on us now. You have work to do.
What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb son of a bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Yes.
Get out of here, Margaret. Hit boy's got to eat. He got to have his supper. Come here, boy. Just do
this. Shit, he's not eating it, Jack! He's not eating
it! Get the hell up, Marguerite!
Oh, thank you for him!
Get the hell out of here!
You're a son of a bitch! Oh, I can't believe it, you son of a bitch! He's not eating it! He's not eating it!
This was supposed to be a very special feast. My boy. That cop again.
Goddamn pigs. I'm coming back for you. I gotta get out of this.
Slip out before dinner was done? Thank you.
Come out, wherever you are!
Zoe, right? What the fuck are you?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive. You gotta get out of that house. There might be a way out through the main hall.
All right.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
Hey, over here. Open up.
Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up.
Now, sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
What? Me? No.
All right. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
You don't understand. I gotta get out of here.
Now, calm down.
You're not listening to me.
There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said, we've had several missing persons calls. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
All right. I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right. Now, that's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk there.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun.
You must have lost your mind.
Look, officer.
Deputy.
Right. Deputy. Now, do you want to see my name in the obituaries? Or do you want to be a hero and save my life? A fucking pocket knife?
Here. Take it. That's all you're gonna get. Now go. Garage. Now.
What am I gonna do with a knife?